cycle of a butterfly. You can do this when you're teaching in the week with the theme insects. Remember that before you do this game with the children, you need to teach them the life cycle of the butterfly through simple chart or a drawing of 4 stages. Now I'm going to show you the actions for each of these stages. First comes the egg. Second is the caterpillar. Third is the cocoon. And fourth stage is the butterfly. So you teach these actions to the children and you can play a game where you call out the name and the children can do these actions. Have fun playing this game in your classroom.